My name is Fakasati, and I'm from Addis Ababa, Ethiopia. For me, fashion is like, you know, self-expression, who you are as a person. And what better way to express yourself than using all your own fabrics and your own cultural essences in a more modern way. So I'm always trying to keep the essence of the culture at the same time, which is okay and cool for the everyday life of our generation. So as a designer, one of the things that I want to do is to bridge the gap between the traditional cultural clothing and the modern society right now, especially in the urban areas. I started designing when I was in high school. Like, I used to cut a lot, I used to change how it looked with my own dressings. I used to sketch in the back of my book. That's how it started at first. And then it moved, and you know, by the time I was 3 years back, I was already doing a whole designing for my friends and friends of friends, and you know, I had a lot of customers already. And one of the projects we're doing now is with Mida, which is an NGO trying to promote the value chain in rice and in weaving. And the trend is that the weavers do an amazing job. You know, they are amazing designers, fabrics, and they are so talented, but they've never benefited from what they've done. Most of the weavers who are living in Addis actually came from Jencha, which is in Mbamj. So we went there and we gave them trainings and of what basic design is, what high-end market would need, you know, quality, timing, you know, how the business works. So capacitating them in that aspect, and they already have the talent, so they can actually be called with different designers, so they get the job directly. So value chain project is connecting the weavers with the high-end marketers and actually giving them a fair prices for what they do.
ማለት ያው ስራውን እንትራ የጀመርኩበት አስቀድሞ ወደ ማህበር ከመቀላቀሌ በፊት አንድ ሁለት አመት ሰርቼበታለሁ ዛሬ ማህበር ውስጥ ከገባው ወደ 6 አመት እየሄደ ነው አንድ ላይ ወደ 8 7 ገደማ ገብቷል ከዛ በፊት ግን ያው የስራው ፍላጎት ወደ ውስጤ እንዴት እንደገባም ያው ፍላጎት ነበረኝ ሶ ሌላ ነገር ማድረግ አልፈልኩም ይሄን ሙያ መማር ለምን የኔ ማህበረሰብ እኔ ያደኩበት ማህበረሰብ ያንን ሰርቶ የተለወጠም አለ ያልተለወጠም አለ ከዛ መካከል ያው እነዛን በማየት ነው ብቻ እኔ ማህበረሰብ የተሰማሩበት እዛ ዘርፍ ላይ ነው ያለው አሁን ላይ እንደዚህ በብዛት ቤት ለቤት ለክርስትና የሚፈልጉ ለሰርግ የሚፈልጉ ሰዎች ጋር ነው እና አንዳንድ ደግሞ አዳዲስ ሱቃቸውን ከፍቶ ማስተዋወቅ ለሚፈልጉ ሰዎች ለምን ያው መንግስት ትንሽም ቢሆን ብዙ ስልጣናዎች ተሰጥቶናል ከዛ አንፃር ደረጃቸውን የተጠበቁ ልብሶች ናቸው የምንሰራው ከዛ አንፃር ለትውውቅ የሚሆኑ ለሰርግ ክርስትና ወቴበር ዲዛይንት ነገር ነው እንጂ ለገበያ ማንንም አቅሙን መጥኖ የሚገዛቸው እቃዎች አሉ ተናንሽ ነገሮች የሉምኛጋ ያው ንስራችን ያ ራሴን በራሴን ያስተማርኩት ቤተሰብ ብዙም እንደዚህ አርግ ያለው ቤተሰብ ስለሌለ ያው ልጅ ያለው ትንሽ ቤተሰብ ልጅ ያለው ነው ያለፉት ከዚህ አንፃር አጎቴ ጋር ነበር ብዙም አጎቴ የተሰጠውን አደረ አልተወጣምና ትንሽ ሲያስከፉኝ እጣፋለሁ ስጣፋ ሌላ አከባቢ አይደለም ይሄደው ይሄንን ሞያ ወደሚሰሩ ሰዎች ጋር ይሄድና ካጠገባቸው ረዳቶኝ ሰራለሁ ድጉር ደውራለሁ ከጎንኝ ስለቅም ረዳቶኝ ሰራው ማለት ነው በዛ አጋጣሚ ይሄ ሞያ ወደ ውስጥ ይገባ ዛሬ ያው እንጀራ ሆኖልኝ አለውበት ተዳደራለሁ ማለት ነው
I used to feel there's a lot of problems, a lot of challenges. Sometimes it is really hard as a person to watch those things. And in design, that's my let out and that's my escape. So it's all about like glamour and, you know, up in the air. And then in design, it's all about the reality. So it's my balance. So with the two, one, I can actually have the creation fit to the social needs, and you can do it in your own way. Because you see a lot of things, and if we could do it this way, I had this. So I say, when I'm about to shift to designing, I said, if I have a thicker design, and then I can have a thicker foundation, and then I can actually come up with a system that I feel is right for the people I work with.